I've known him since 1968, when I was 2 years old. And he was two.
Tuesday.
We're crewmates.